I am Jillian Navin.
Okay. Who came with you tonight to support you?
My family from Houston, my family from Dallas, and my family from here.
Alright, when did you discover about your passion in singing and music?
I've been singing since a very young age. My dad had encouraged me to keep singing throughout my whole life.
Mm-hmm. Where's Daddy? He's number one, her number one really supporter and mentor as well. Hi Dad, thank you. And critique. And then also is your music influence?
My
artist.
Many people.
Okay.
Many people.
Alright, so what are you singing tonight for us?
My English song will be I'll Never Love Again by Lady Gaga. And my Tagalog song is Ikaw by Sharon Cuneta.
Jillian. Do you like this mic or that mic better? Okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please palakpakan po natin Mrs. Jillian Davis.
I would have said That was a beautiful performance. And you know, Jillian learned that Tagalog song just overnight. She speaks mostly English, but because of this contest, she has to learn a Tagalog song. Thank you very much. So now, may I call on contestant number five? Contestant number five. Hello, how are you, ma'am?
I'm doing very well.
You look beautiful tonight.
Oh, thank you.
And what is your name?
My name is Rochelle Perez Uriegas.
Okay, are you from, where are you from?
I'm originally from Portland, Oregon, but I live down here in San Antonio with my husband.
Oh, so how long do you live in San Antonio now?
Going 2 years?
2 years.
3 years. Just kidding, 3 years.
So where are you from?
He's the memory of the bunch.
In the Philippines. You were born here?
I was born in Manila.
In Manila. And your parents are from Manila?
From Manila.
Are they here tonight?
No, they're not. They're in Oregon.
Oh, okay. So what are you going to sing tonight?
I will be singing Love You I Do from Dreamgirls and Hanggang Dito Na Lang by Jaya.
Okay, why that English song?
Well, both songs in particular I picked just because I'm so in love with both the singers. I really adore the way that Jennifer Hudson sings as well as Jaya. They're both people that I really look up to musically.
And who was the artist of the Tagalog song?
Jaya.
Jaya.
Yes.
You know Jaya, guys?
Yes.
Because I don't. And Jaya is from the Philippines. Okay, take it away. The stage is yours.
Thank you. Oh, good about myself.
Thank you. to understand. Be strong, hold on, for my love will keep you warm through the cold this night, through the rain, through the storm. When friends turn their backs on you and you're so helpless, you don't know what to do, I'll be on your side to comfort you. My love will see you through. When tears are in your eyes and you feel like you wanna cry, just reach out and I'll be around to understand. When you stumble and fall and you need a shoulder to lean on, all you have to do is come and I'll be there with a helping hand. When the road seems so long and endless and all you see is nothing but darkness, don't give up, just walk on, have faith in your heart, for my love will see you through. My love will see you through. When you reach for your star, when you cross the deepest sea, when you climb the highest hill, my love will always be with you in everything you do. In every step you make, in every road you'll take, don't be afraid to follow your dreams. For my love will see you through.
Can you tell us your name, please?
My name is Kay Suarez.
Kay Suarez. Your family in the Philippines, where you came from? You and your family.
Oh, where we came from?
Yes.
Oh, my dad's from Tandag, Surigao, and I'm from Zamboanga City.
Zamboanga City! Tandag, Surigao. Okay. Where's mommy?
She's over there.
Okay. Aside from mom, who is with you to support you with your journey tonight?
Oh, my friends and family.
Ah, right there, which table? Hello, thank you. Thank you for bringing Kay here to join us tonight, okay? And then, all right, what songs will you be singing for us?
The first song is Bakit Nga Ba Mahal Kita by Rizal Nava. And the next one is To Love You More by Celine Dion.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please palakpakan po natin Miss K, our finalist number 7.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Everybody's beautiful. All of us beautiful. All right. Well. That's really a very tough competition.
It was.
I feel bad for the judges. I bet they're having a hard time right now to figure out who will be our grand champion for this competition. And just real quick, next year we will do this.